25 cars getting set to go 200 laps at Texas Motor Speedway. The final race of the 2001 season is underway, and Sam Hornish jumps out to a big lead as they head toward turn one. Oh, and we have a problem here on the front stretch.
Look at Sam Hornish. He doesn't give up easy. He comes right back, sneaks underneath Jacques Lazier, and takes the lead once again. The left rear tire changer did not get the left rear on, but it came off as he left the pit area.
Here's a three-wide situation. Scott Sharp has Buhl to his right and Salazar to the left. First 124 laps, 21 lead changes at the line. Here we go.
He didn't waste any time letting us know he's going to go for it, did he?
Buhl got very high and raised the dust, but saved it.
Wow.
They were so close coming through that corner.
I think he got him. And now Buell's going to take a shot at him, too.
Scott Sharp is holding off the challenge right now, but he's staying at the bottom of the racetrack. Sharp, Hornish, Buhl at Texas for the win. Scott Sharp maintains the slight advantage as they come off the fourth corner at the line. Oh, he's got him. Oh, my gosh, what a finish. Sam Hornish Jr. is the champion for 2001.